We've already explored axonometric and perspective representations of the building in the 3D window. These views are created with OpenGL technology, capable of showing simple textures and vectorial cast shadows of the sun, as well as making transparent objects disappear. If we want to see a more realistic view of the building, with ray traced transparency and reflectance, mirror effects, or soft shadows, or perhaps show the project as a handmade sketch, we have to create these images separately using the built-in rendering engines of ArchiCAD. Switch to the project map in the navigator. Display the floor plan view of the first story. Double-click on the camera tool in the toolbox to open the camera settings dialog. We're going to view the building from the ground, so please enter 1800 millimeters for the Z value of the camera. Set the height of the target point to 45,000 millimeters. Click Apply. Zoom out. We need two clicks to place the camera on the floor plan. First, we place the camera itself, then the target point. As soon as the camera is placed, a new model view is created in the project map. Close the camera settings dialog box. Let's set the transparency of the materials. Select the View, 3D View Options, 3D Window Settings menu to open the corresponding dialog. Turn on the transparency and shading option and click OK. Double-click on camera 1 to open its view. It might seem that we are too close to the building. Return to the floor plan view and move the camera on the floor plan. Zoom into the camera and select it. Click on it and select the Move sub-item from the PET palette. Move the camera further from the building. Open the camera view again. Please note that it's also possible to orbit and explore in 3D view. When the perfect view is found in the 3D window, right-click on the Camera 1 view in the project map of the navigator and select Modify this camera to current view from the context menu. Select Document, Creative Imaging, Photo Rendering Settings from the menu. Select the Lightworks rendering engine at the top. This engine will provide the most photorealistic results. Click the Size to 3D Window button to specify the size of the rendered image according to the size of the 3D window. Set up effects as shown. For a better result, we'll use only lamps and some ambient light as light sources, so deselect the sun and camera lights. The use of Lightwork-specific lamps will give us the required control over lighting and shadow conditions. Open the Lightwork Environment panel of the dialog. Deselect the Render Background with Internal Engine option. Click on the Background button and select Image from the list. In the parameter box on the right, click on the File Name parameter. Search for the image Sky Clouds 2 JPEG image in the simple 1024 by 768 folder of the background folder of the ArchiCAD library. Click OK. Since we decided to use lamps but not the built-in sun, we'll have to place some lights in the floor plan ourselves. Display the first story from the project map. Double-click the lamp tool to open the lamp default settings dialog. Select the sun object from the Lightworks library. Display the parameters page of the dialog and enter 40 for the color and intensity. Click OK. Place the sun object anywhere on the floor plan. The layer of the sun is hidden, so activate the Show Layer button in the upcoming dialog box. Open the Lamp Settings dialog once again. Select the Sky object. Set the intensity to 75 and the color to light blue. Place the object beside the sun object. You may zoom into these objects on the floor plan. These objects will act as general sun and sky light sources, skylight being the diffuse light coming from the sky hemisphere. We won't have to set the sun position again, since these objects take it directly from the camera settings. All we have to do now is to select the camera one view from the project map and select Document, Creative Imaging, Photo Render Projection from the menu. The rendered image is ready in a matter of seconds. Please save the rendered image using File, Save As option from the menu. Please save the image to the exercise folder. Enter any desired file name and select the JPEG image format.